Good morning, all the students in 8th standard. We are going to learn the first chapter, Mathematics, Rational and Irrational Numbers. Before we turn towards rational or irrational numbers, let us review previous knowledge. From 5th standard, you all have learned lot of numbers, lot of types of numbers. In that, you have learned natural numbers, which are also called as counting numbers. That numbers are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and so on. Which is the minimum number in natural number series? That is 1. And which is the maximum number? Yes, maximum number we cannot say. Then next set of numbers, that is natural number and zero. The set of natural number and zero, that is called as whole numbers. So whole numbers are started from zero, and the numbers are 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and so on. So smallest number is 0, and the largest number is, no, largest number we cannot say, because the numbers are infinite. Next series of number that are you learn in 6th standard, that is integers. What is mean by integers? We are looking here simple definition. Integers are the positive numbers, negative numbers, and a number which is not positive, not negative, or neither positive, neither negative. Yes, that is zero. Zero is neither positive nor negative. And right to the zero, there are positive number. Left to the zero, there are negative numbers. So we have learned that integers, -4, -3, -2, -1, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, and so on. Now, can you tell which is the smallest number in that series? No, we cannot see. And which is the largest number? No, we cannot see, because the integers are infinite at both the ends. Okay. Next, types of numbers that are rational numbers. These numbers you have learned in 7th standard. In 7th standard, you have also learned the definition of rational numbers. That is, every number written in the form P upon Q, where P and Q are integers. P and Q are integers. And Q does not equal to zero. Q is not equal to zero. Then every number written in the form P upon Q are called as rational numbers. So this is introduction or review of the previous knowledge.